Meanwhile, a six-year-old lost parts of three of her fingers during a fireworks accident yesterday in Lincoln. Police officials there ticketing a 30-year-old woman for felony child neglect. Police said that the girl had an atomic bomb Roman candle in her hand when it malfunctioned. The girl was taken to a Lincoln hospital where she had three fingers partially amputated. Police said that the woman charged was supposed to be watching over the girl and the fireworks.